It's the NFL on EA Sports. The preseason is upon us as we join you from Ralph Wilson Stadium.
This is a game today that could come down to the two running backs. Two of the real stars of the sport. Two players who went in fantasy drafts really high. How do you see this one going down today?
Yeah, and how's your fantasy team?
We won't talk about that. Let's talk about good things. But, you know, these two teams are stars. You know why? Because we can see how the football team is built. And I think it is no doubt about it. The offensive line is a big part of it. They always have hope. If they block their guy a little bit, these running backs can make a big play out of it.
LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. First down at the 23. McCoy has the grab. McCoy's tackled down after a gain of two.
This is a collection of wide receivers that could dictate this game today. They must find a way to create separation for their quarterback.
So they complete that one, yet it's still second down. To the ground. Has the first down and a whole lot more. LeSean McCoy with a nice piece of running on that play. Bill, you always talk about establishing the run early, and they do it with that one big play.
Oh, they sure did. This offensive line and that play, they put a whipping on the defensive linemen and linebackers that time, and a good job by the running back taking advantage of it.
First down here. Let's see how they back up the big play here. They better hurry to get the snap.
Kamar Aitken has the catch.
There's a flag right there. Grabbing the face mask. We see it almost once a week, and here it happens again.
Well, a lot of times these defenders, I'll give them a little slack because they're running so fast. They're trying to tackle some tremendous athletes in open space, and sometimes accidentally you're going to grab the face mask.
Breaking huddle at the four. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Handoff by Manuel. And a gain of four.
As we take a look at the defense for the first time today, these starters in the secondary will be challenged today in both the passing and running games.
And now they'll try over again on second down. Touchdown. And the early momentum in their favor is that touchdown. touchdown puts them in front here in the first.
Oh, I love that word, momentum. The big Mo, if Big Mo is on their side, that is a great thing to have and a good feeling as a football team.
The Bills getting set now for the extra point. And the point after is good.
Turn as this goes for a touchback. The 20. The defense gets a sack.
Outside linebackers in the NFL, they are such tremendous athletes. They can do everything. How about that play that time? Good move, good speed, gets to the quarterback and gets a sack.
Second down now.
Let's go. Not yet.
Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. Williams is the one who brings him to the ground. Here's the starting offense with a receiving core that can be so dangerous in a game like this. Down following the run. The Cowboys get set at the line, needing to get to the 30 for a first. From the gun, Bryant's got it on a pass, had some heat on it. How about the way he always locks in and concentrates on the catch?
And he's got hands like glue. When you shake his hand, he can break yours because that's how strong they are. So not surprised to see him just reach out and just snatch the football out of the air.
First down coming up. This play set up by the long gainer. He takes it on the counter. It's wide open. Fights through that hit. Gilmore's going to make the tackle.
The Cowboys' offensive line will be whooping it up tomorrow when they watch this play in the film room. What a good job by them. Excellent planning and awesome execution.
Ready to snap the football at the 13. The offense back to the line of scrimmage after going for more than 40 yards on the previous play. Good for only a yard.
Let's set the defensive starters. That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9. Again, the lean on him for a gain of about 5.
The Cowboys, they can do it all. Once they get in the red zone, they have the passes, the screens. They can throw it down the back of the end zone. And how about that play? They can run the football right at you if they want to. That time they picked up some good yards on that run.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. The gun makes the catch in the end zone. Touchdown. Clearly they didn't let the early deficit discourage them. We're all tied up again thanks to that touchdown.
Oh shoot, of course not, it didn't get to them. You know, this is a game of adversity and nothing ever goes right, it seems like. But that was a nice drive, puts them in a spot right now where the game is even, and here we go.
The Bills are ready to return the kickoff. Makes the catch at the 7. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. Double tight end formation. The Bills take it from the 23. McCoy up the middle. He's tackled right at the 31.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Second and 3 after that last carry. The Cowboys with a nickel look here on defense. Second and 3. Throws the pass. Look at that concentration as he makes the grab. McCoy, solo, back set. Manuel's going to throw once again on this down. Aiken has hold of it.
The Bills did a good job there on first down. That pass picks up some good solid yards. Now second and short, much easier to call those kind of plays.
This will be second down. It's a first down.
McCoy is a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
Set up now at the 42.
Manuel's got it in the gun.
Charles Clay has the catch. Inside the 20 now at the 19.
First down following the long play.
McCoy is handed the football. And it's Rolando McClain who makes the stop.
McCoy is trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
Breaking huddle and coming to the line at the 17-yard line.
The play clock's running down.
Williams taking the handoff. And Williams is tackled down after a gain of 5.
The Bills know once they get inside the 20-yard line, you have to be able to run the football also. It can't be pass, pass, pass all the time. The offensive line comes through. Good solid run that time.
Third down now.
D-line is shifting inside. They're pinching. I think they're expecting a run up the middle.
Two hands on the football and has the catch.
Good job by the offense getting the first down in the red zone. Now it becomes tricky. Can you deceive the defense where you get a chance to get a score?
This should be the last play of the quarter.
First and goal from the 4. Handoff. Touchdown, Buffalo. McCoy, second touchdown of the game.
Oh, you just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there and it's first and goal. If you score, now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if he gets the third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run, nice touchdown.
The action resumes now with the second quarter. Jim Nance here with Phil Sims. The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick.
Beasley's got a chance to return this one. And he's had across the 20 and tackled at the 21. The Cowboys' offense taking the field again. They got everything they could out of that last possession, Phil. A solid touchdown drive.
Yeah, what a productive day so far for the offense. They're mixing it up well. They got confidence. The quarterback's throwing it well. This is a very good game so far.
The Cowboys come to the line in a tight game here in the second quarter. The score's 14-7. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. The ball is jarred loose.
Well, the quarterback that time tried to squeeze it into tight coverage, but no can do. The coverage is too good, and the football falls incomplete.
Second down coming up.
Tony Romo will take it right from the center. Here's the handoff. They'll mark him at the 29.
That is a good job. This running back, known for his speed, at that time shows a little power and breaks that tackle.
Third down. Looks like they're in press coverage here. Romo's setting up now in the pistol. Looking across the middle, pulls it in.
I know it looks easy, but it's not. But a nice throw on the slant route. Slant route means you're slanting towards the inside. Good throw and catch.
Cowboys from the 37 takes it from the eye. After the 2-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. Tammy's a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. Has his man. He's tackled right at the 43.
There wasn't much there that time, so good job by the quarterback just throwing the ball and getting the catch and just getting a couple yards.
It'll be third down. They'll go ground. Brought down at the 47-yard line. The Cowboys are going to punt the football. That punt sets up the defense now in excellent position as they're able to down the football inside the 10. The Bills really have this offense cranking, Phil. They scored on.
their last two series.
You know, what we see now in the NFL, so many different ways to move an offense, screens, run plays, power plays, trick plays. Right now, everything working on the offensive side.
Trying to beat the play clock. Handoff made. Williams brought down after picking up only a yard.
Williams is a dangerous runner when you give him room to run, but there is no room this time. What a job by the defense. They bottle him up for a short gain.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9.
Come on, let's go! White nine! White nine!
Second down and 9. Pass is intercepted! Lewis is there to make the tackle.
Give a lot of credit to the defense this time. They got the offense backed up. It's inside its own 20. They're aggressive, and being aggressive gives them a chance to get the interception, and they make it. Nice play.
Great starting field position for the offense. Romo's lined up. Two tight ends set. They'll go ground. Williams is there to take him down.
The Cowboys have really been dominant today on the offensive side. In the red zone now, they just take the football and they run it right at the defense and pick up solid yards.
Take place at the 11.
Let's go.
Second and 2. Makes the catch. Dallas in the end zone. Finding the end zone for the second time. Phil, we're a quarter and a half into this game, and suddenly we're right back to where we started. The game is tied.
Yeah, it's tied, Jim. Both offenses, I think, are playing pretty well. You got to give a lot of credit to the offensive lines. They are dominating the pace of play, and that's why we have a tie score.
The Cowboys getting ready to kick it away. And a touchback here will bring the ball out to the 20.
The Bills offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim. But you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there. Be aggressive and see if you can score some points.
First down at the 20. Taylor's brought down after picking up just a yard. The Cowboys defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense. Second and 9. Gets the handle here. The tackle's made and the first down is picked up.
If you're running back and you want more carries, do things like this. Read the defense right, read the blocking, and pick up first downs. That's a really good job by the running back.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Tips it out. The Bills are involved in a tight one. The game is tied, but the passing game has to get going. Taylor's looked a little sluggish at times, and overall the passing game has not been sharp to this point, Phil.
This is when the coaching staff, that's what they get paid to do, to look at players when they're struggling, find a way to get them back in the football game and make it positive and make them a big part of what's going on. This is going to be tough. But I think the coaches can do it.
He'll stand back beyond the center in the gun. Taylor's running away from the pressure. Reaches out and grabs it. On the way, third down.
Here we go. White nine.
The Bills get a first down.
Well, to guard the tight end close, sometimes that doesn't matter. They're so big and they got long arms, they can still make the catch. Quarterbacks give them a chance, they get it done.
First down at the 46. With two hands, he has it. Now, they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
The Bills coaching staff has done a good job of mixing things up today on first down. The pass catches the defense off guard. They pick up solid yards. Now it's second and short.
This next play coming from the 47-yard line.
Come on, let's go! I can shoot.
Second and 3. Williams going to take the handoff now. And Williams is met at the 37.
The defense accepts the penalty.
The Bills running back that time, he makes a bad decision. You can't be looking to make every play a big play when you're running the football. Look for a few yards, take advantage of that. He tries for the big play. What happens? He gets tackled for a loss.
Taylor's going to take it from the gun. He'll throw it over the middle. Locked in on the football and has hold of it with two hands. Halftime is coming up, but first we reach the two-minute warning. Scrimmage, the 36. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. To Williams. Intercepted! A late second quarter interception could certainly change the tenor of this game, Phil, as we head near halftime.
Oh, it really can. I'll tell you, the game, it's tied, all that. You're thinking the worst is going to happen to us. We're going to go in at halftime tied, and now all of a sudden, if this offense can take advantage of this opportunity, that will change everything going inside.
Backs to the wall for the offense. Hand off by Romo. Rocked for a loss on that tackle.
The defense was expecting run. They were up there. They were aggressive, proud of the line of scrimmage. And you just played right into their hands, and they got the tackle for the loss.
Second down, tough field position here.
Get ready.
Second down and 13. Going for the home run. And he comes down. No, the defender tips it out.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football. And it leads to another incomplete pass.
Third down. Have to be very careful here. Tony Romo is going to take it from the shotgun. Ball's incomplete. Fourth down coming up. Looks like we'll go three and out on this series. And so now we'll bring out Jones to punt. He wants to return this one. Has 12 on this play. the Bills, and I have to wonder, where are they going to be mentally after that last drive when they were moving the football only to give it away on an interception? How are they going to be out there on this possession?
Well, I think it's tough. I really do, Jim. You know, nowadays, quarterbacks, it seems like all we judge them on, do they throw interceptions or not? And once you throw one, it's out there. You've got to get over that mental block, and you've got to keep playing hard and aggressive football. That's the only way you can have success.
Catch made. His first reception today.
Well, when there's under 2 minutes to go, good job by the offensive ball carrier that time. He knows he can get no more yards. He steps out of bounds to stop the clock.
Set up now at the 37. First down here after the completion. They'll hike it to him out of the shotgun. Going to be a penalty here. Gains 16. The defense will take the penalty.
Quarterback should have never thrown at that time. Even though he completes the pass, he should have seen the defense was right there. A loss of a couple yards.
Here's the football marked at the 47. The Cowboys go with the dime formation here on defense. First down at the 47. That pass well defended. Ball at the 47.
Here we go. One, nine.
They'll go shotgun here. Throws the pass underneath, but can't find the mark that time as the pass goes incomplete. Looking at third down. The Bills at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield. Snap it out of the gun. Looking across the middle. Gets it out for the completion.
Good job by the defense. Staying in the right spots. They give up the short pass. They make the tackle. And now we have fourth down coming up.
Carpenter set to attempt the field goal. The field goal attempt is good. It's good. The teams head to the locker room, and we'll be heading to the studio to our pal Larry Ridley as you watch the NFL on EA Sports. With this kick, the second half is underway. They'll take it at the 20. The Cowboys talk things over at the intermission, and I'm sure one of the first orders of business was to try to figure out a way to get this offense going, Phil.
Absolutely. That's what you want to do, and I think you do that by play call. So the coach, they have many plays that we call drive starters. Catch the defense by surprise. They need to call one of those right here and right now to get this offense going.
Thank you. The third quarter begins with this play. That's a gain of six.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Second and four following the run.
Get ready.
Has his target. Taken down at the 39.
The Cowboys just picked up a big first down that time, Jim. When you're down in the second half, every first down is crucial. Nice job that time by the offense.
Almost to the 40 at the 39-yard line. Tony Romo will take it right from the center. First down and 10. Looking at every option. Incomplete.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit there, don't you, Jim? They are all over the receivers, all over the field, nowhere to throw it, and it just results in an incompletion.
Almost to the 40 at the 39-yard line.
Get ready.
The Cowboys have it at the 39. And picks up about three.
Got to give a lot of credit to the defense. They were all over the run that time, and they only give up a short gain.
This is third down. The Cowboys have to get to the 49 for a first. Romo's back in shotgun formation. And they get the quarterback.
Well, that time the quarterback is sacked on the third down, and that's, of course, that's bad. But the good thing is he did not try to force the football down the field and get the turnover.
So now they'll bring out Jones to punt. Fair catch this time. The Bills offense takes the field. Let's see if this momentum can carry over from the first half, because they have been brilliant to this point, partner.
Yeah, a lot of things change in that locker room at halftime. You know, you might feel good about what you've done. Of course, you got to realize the defense might be upset and is willing to come out here and take more chances in the second half.
It's a two tight end formation. Play clock's running down. He's hit as he throws it. The Bills have really not looked great passing the football, but you wouldn't be able to tell it looking at the scoreboard. Taylor's been silenced, but the rest of the team has rallied.
Well, believe it or not, sometimes an offensive coordinator, they have to keep it away from the quarterback. And what I mean by that, don't put the game in his hands. Keep running it. And if you do let him throw it, make sure it's an easy throw.
Second down after the incompletion.
Let's go. One, none.
They run the counter play. Lawrence is the one who made the big stop.
Interesting situation here for the offense. They got a lead here in the second half, but it's third and long. And you always like to say, the football is in the hands of the quarterback, so he has to be smart. If he tries to force it down the field, I do not like his chances.
Third down on the way. The Cowboys lined up in the nickel. Playing press coverage to the outside. Takes it from the gun. Scans the field. Launching it deep. There is a flag out.
The Bills don't have a lot of options on third and long situations. The pass goes incomplete, and the defense did a good job of staying back there and not giving up the deep throw.
Breaking huddle at the 21.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. Williams got it on the handoff. That's a gain of six. He's averaging about 4 yards a carry.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done. Again, the offensive coordinator's done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Second and four. And he hauls it in. Takes off for the end zone. And he's got it. Touchdown.
Well, I hope you didn't blink your eyes. If you did, you'd have missed that touchdown by the offense. They just march down the field. No resistance by the defense, and they get the easy touchdown.
The Bills getting set now for the extra point. Add the extra point. The kick is good.
Dan Carpenter readying his team for the kickoff.
Touchback. The Cowboys didn't get much out of that last drive, so now here they come again on offense. I'm sure they're going to be a little bit more of an urgency to the offense this time.
Well, I'll just say this to you, Jim Nance. I sure hope so. After that last drive, that was just too generic, wasn't very well thought out, and they got to change what they're doing on the offensive side.
Got to give that defense a little credit, though, don't you?
Well, yeah, the defense did its job, but man, that was pretty easy.
Tony Romo will take it right from the center. First down at the 20. The give. Picks up 8 here.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Second down and 2 to go after the running play. Green reaches out and snatches it, able to take the football out to the 28-yard line.
Well, we see it more and more. Football thrown behind the line of scrimmage. They do it that time. Nice catch, but a loss of yards on the play.
It's third down coming up.
Romo's got 2 tight ends on the field for this snap.
Quick drop back.
Catch made. Williams is there to make the stop.
Well, don't look at the scoreboards, which tells you you're down by a couple scores. Just concentrate on every single play and try to get another first down.
Romo's completion percentage, 60% on the day. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Heaving it down the field. And they can't connect.
If you're going to miss a deep throw down the field, miss it long. That time the quarterback has the receiver open, but he overthrows it.
The line of scrimmage is at the 40.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Tony Romo uncorks the long pass.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
The football sits at the 40.
Second down and 10. They'll run it here. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
This is a tough situation to be in. It's third long, and I'll say this to the coach and the quarterback. Don't take a chance. If it's covered down the field, throw it short.
Third down now. The Cowboys get set at the line, needing to get to the 30 for a first. He rips it right out of the wide receiver's hands.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
All set to punt here. Punt is kicked out of bounds. The Bills have done a whale of a job taking their halftime lead and adding a whole lot more to it here in the third quarter.
And they're just doing everything we saw them do in the first half, just dominating the pace of play and just being more physical than the defense.
Taylor's standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Makes the catch in the open field.
Keep the momentum on your side. You got a lead here in the second half. Nice play that time. You pick up the first down. Let's see if you can take advantage of it.
It's first down as they head to the line. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Taylor's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Knocked down as he fires it. After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
Here we go. Cut.
Taylor's got it in the gun. He's drilled as he throws.
Third long situations. A lot of coordinators in this league will run a draw play on third long. Why? Because they're just looking for field position, pick up a few yards, and then by some miracle, if the running back's able to make guys miss, break some tackles, and pick up a first down, man, that's just gravy.
Third down. The Bills will line up. The first down marker right at the 39-yard line. Taylor's going to take it from the gun. Secures it with two hands.
The Bills put themselves in a terrible situation. Third long, but you know what? They got a lot of talent on the offensive side, and that was an awesome job of picking up that first down.
First and 10. Williams going to secure the handoff. And Williams is met at the 44. He's averaging about 4 yards a carry. Second and 6 coming up. The Cowboys defense now is going to go nickel. The Bills have it at the 44. To the ground. And that's a gain of maybe 5.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go. And they stopped him for a short gain.
Now third and short following the run. Two tight ends on the field here. Williams handed the football. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down.
Williams is looking for a place to run, but there is nowhere to go. The offensive line just gets dominated. Good job by the defensive line that time.
Position thanks to that punt, and now the offense is really backed into a corner. They bring in the extra tight end. To the ground.
Anytime you're backed up on the offensive side, the quarterback's got to be extremely careful, because if you turn it over, you're just giving points to your opponent. That time, a bad decision by the quarterback, and he throws an easy interception for the defense. Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Now first and 10. Ball is out. Recovery by the offense. That brings the play to an end. What a lucky break this time. They fumble, but they recover it and maintain possession.
NFL teams, the offense, every single day they work with anybody that's going to handle the football. How to hold it, he didn't do a good job that time. That's why he fumbled.
After nearly turning it over, it's second down. Taylor's back in shotgun formation. Pulls it in. That's a gain of 8. Third catch today so far.
Things haven't changed from when I played till now. With in-zone coverage, quarterbacks, offensive coordinator, and receivers, they expect a completed pass, and that's what they got in this last play.
They connect on that pass play, but it's still third down. The Cowboys defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Taylor standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Lewis is there to catch the ball that had a lot of heat on it.
First down by the offense inside the red zone. Can the defense show them something different here and keep them from scoring a touchdown?
The Bills have the football as the fourth quarter gets started. Breaking huddle at the 8-yard line. The final quarter underway now with this snap. Nothing there as this goes for a loss of two.
Taylor's got a lot to think of here in a split second. Does he keep the football? Does he pitch it? Does he cut back? Well, there's nothing to do that time. The defense is alert, and they tackle him for a loss of yards.
Now moving the football to the 10-yard line.
Press coverage all the way. Second and goal from the 10.
On the money. Buffalo in for the score.
Early in the fourth, and they look to have seized control of this one with that touchdown.
Boy, I think they did. Now it's up to the defense. Go out there and shut the opponent's offense down. If you do that, this game is in the bag.
Dan Carpenter readying his team for the kickoff.
And he'll start his return. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23.
The Cowboys offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there, be aggressive, and see if you can score some points.
The Cowboys take it from the 23. Spins away from contact. Williams is in on the tackle.
Running backs, they love counter runs. They know when a defense has been over-pursuing, so they make that fake one way, and when they cut it back, there's usually a great running lane there.
Second down and two to go after the running play. Second down and two.
And here's the toss.
First and 10.
Set up screen. He's got the catch.
He is brought down at the 49-yard line.
The Cowboys did a good job that time throwing a pass on first down and picked up some nice yards. Now second and short really puts the defense in a tough position.
To that grab, it's now second down and two.
The Bills with a nickel look here on defense. And they're all over it for the sack.
That's a bad job by the offense that time. There's no doubt about it. The blitz by the defense, they do not do a good job of finding out where everybody's blitzing from. They let a guy come free, and that free blitzer, or as we call them, free runners, he gets the hit on the QB and takes him down.
The Cowboys are going to call a timeout. Want to talk about this third down.
It'll be third down.
The Bills sat at the line. Dime package. From the gun, Romo. He'll throw it over the middle. A nice grab. No doubt he was going to hold on to that one. This next play coming from the 47-yard line. Romo's ready for the snap. Empty backfield.
First down and 10.
On the money. That picks up 11.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time and throws it down the field for another completion.
Coming to the line at the 36-yard line.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. First and 10.
Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. Gains 5.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
And it's now second down and 5 after running it on first down. Brings it in. Touchdown. And they get one back.
I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route. Fooled the defender. He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
And the extra point is good.
The Bills are ready to return the kickoff.
It'll be a touchback.
The Bills' offense preparing to get this drive underway. Their last possession ended in a touchdown. Phil, let's see if they can do it again.
Very well done. Love what I saw out there on the offense the last time. They mixed it up and they showed a lot of confidence. You can see the speed of the football team and try to duplicate what they just did.
Williams in the backfield. Single back set. First down at the 20.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt. When you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Second and 3 coming up.
Here we go. Grand 38.
Time's running out of this one. Midway through the fourth.
brought down at the 38.
You're running back in this league and you pick up first downs and you don't fumble the football, I promise you one thing, you're going to get more carries.
Taylor's going to take the snap from the shotgun.
He makes the catch. And he is brought down at the 45-yard line. That's reception number two for him. After the pass play, gain 7. Second and 3 on the way.
An extra tight end on the field for this one.
Taylor's got it in the gun. Had it for a moment, but then lost it on the hit.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
On the way, third down.
The Cowboys with two extra defensive backs in the dime. Flag is down.
The Bills go with the pass that time on third and short. The defense was ready, and they stopped the pass. Now we have a fourth down situation.
The football just inside the 40 at the 39.
And Williams is lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. The Bills have it at the 39. Got the completion. Picks up about 5.
If it was me, I would cover the short receivers and force this guy to throw it down the field. You're behind by a few points. You've got to try and force the issue.
Taylor's completion percentage, 60% on the day. Second and 5 coming up. The Cowboys lined up in the nickel. The Bills have it at the 34. Has his man. Gains 11. That's his fourth catch of the day.
Well, you run the curl route in the NFL, you've got to turn, find the quarterback, and then move till you see the open space where he can throw it in there.
First down here after the completion.
The ball is charred out of his hands.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Here they come to the line at the 23.
Come on, let's go.
Second and 10.
Handoff. Picks up 8 here.
Always good to have these types of runs. Hey, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Third and 2 coming up. comes lined up as the single back. And now we reach the two-minute warning. Now looking at third down.
Here we go. Red 38. Red 38. Huh.
Feeds him again. There's a flag out. The penalty is declined. That last play will hold up.
Good job that time by the offense. They pick up a first down inside the 20-yard line. Now we'll see if they can punch it in and get 7 points.
Stepping up, ready to go from the seven. First and goal from the seven. Mounting a serious drive. And a goal from the nine.
Coming up to the line at the 11.
Takes the knee.
Well, it's a big performance in front of a primetime audience and a sweet victory in the end.
Of course, the players are not thinking about the fact that, hey, a lot of people are watching us here today in this game. But when you win and then you sit back and think everybody was watching us and you played well, boy, that is some great experience.
So for Bill Sims and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nantz saying so long for now.
special, baby. It's 'cause I was never broken by you.
Crossroads, lost hope and I lost quotes. My heart smokes for the fire that y'all to provoke. For the disbelievers, yes, the game was missing the leader. Now they kissing my sneakers, lipstick on my Adidas. Word to the reverend, I'm running this like Russell Simmons. The game is a scrimmage, I'm stretching my muscle. It's blasphemous, blasphemous. Hazardous, hazardous. Smash on they with this classic fash. Gave him the biz, you ain't even gotta ask if you do it to the casket dip. Believe it or not, legacy mean a lot. Fiending the reef for the top, yard screaming, I drop. Damn, high break, free from the grave. Make prisoners up a Rikers Island, think out the box. This couldn't have been predicted by the Myers. Wrestling with religion and science.
Look, give me something. Get it till I'm a one percenter. Business is warfare. Edgar Hoover said, stop the rise of a black messiah. The judge said, charge teens as adults, turn them to lifers. Us holy, brush waves slowly, Tusker ivory beside me. Thus no slave, Toby, don't try me. We enter in the age of Aquarius, where Ukrainian armies and U.S. National Guard tensions flaring up. So unforgiving is the universe when you don't listen. It's all written, that soul-quenching goal you're missing. Careful of ending in the ending structure the system where you're wild barking, the growls turn to meows and hissing. I'm torn between religions, my necklaces represent many centuries of theories with all respect, but bear in mind, I'm just trying to see and hear the signs. Had a terrible mind, lying skin got my stripes. They from Front Street, make-believe block. Got an attitude, avenue, liar's lane. Your life incompatible, not to mine. You insane, you belong in the liar's society. You're not as fly as me, the only music head who never super. Though I heard like state troopers and feds is off the hook tonight. I take a look alike. Last night we left the club. My future give bright. Give me something. Mississippi summer, whoa, white cotton, gold corn, black hunger. What a brother gotta do to earn a meal? Emancipation proclaimed, still turning the field. Give me some.
Show me where